I mean, I just can't even understand how certain laws and traditions come into place without the understanding that they are entirely made up by us at a certain point in our, in human being in general's development process. So things should constantly be changing and evolving as our understanding of those things improve and broaden and widen. And so what's the debate? I don't even understand that we're still having a debate.